Hi, everybody. Welcome to band camp. If you've not met me before, my name is Mr. Eli Weiskirk. I'm the assistant director this year. You probably figured out that's because Mr. Cortica isn't able to make it with us tonight, so we're keeping it in our prayers. Last I was texting him, he's doing great symptoms-wise, only mild stuff, so he's just got tons of time to write drill and stay at home while I run the show. So band camp has been a lot of fun getting to know all these students. I teach middle school for my day job, so it's really fun to get to work with a talented group of students that are playing some more advanced stuff and talk about marching and all that. I just want to go ahead and introduce our staff. So first up, we have, there he is, Mr. Alex Wallace. You can go ahead and wave. Mr. Alex Wallace is our drumline instructor. We have Mr. Jay Zola, who's our, just stepped in recently to help out a little bit with our front ensemble. Mr. Mark Cochran is our full-time front ensemble instructor. And Mrs. Cheryl McBride is our color guard instructor. They've just been such a pleasure to work with. I definitely would not be able to cover this job on my own, and I think Mr. Cortica would definitely say the same. Just having all these extra hands makes everything run so smoothly. And they're such a good group of people to work with, and it's been so fun to have to work with them on staff. So can we get another round of applause for all of them? Before we continue on with the show, I just want to thank Baldwin Wallace for hosting us so graciously. This has been an amazing facility. This turf is nearly brand new, so it's been amazing to march on. And yeah, this has just been an awesome space to have band camp at. So we're going to now perform our rendition of the Senior Selected Football Show. So the seniors have chosen some of their favorite pep tunes from throughout their time here. The first one is going to be Toxic by Britney Spears. Then we're going to have a color guard feature with I Want to Dance with Somebody by Whitney Houston. And then finally, we're going to have Thanks for the Memories by Fall Out Boy. So those are going to be really fun. And I believe that's it. So the drum line is now going to take us onto the field.
Thank you.
All right, thank you very much. So right now, students are going and getting set up for our competition show, which this year is Home for the Holidays. If you don't know, this is a competition marching band, and we take them to OMEA competitions where they get rated by official adjudicators. There's a number of criteria that they get rated on the rating system. One is their visual score, their general effect score. It's like, how much did this generally affect you? And music. And these are all the things that they have to learn. Really good marching form. You'll notice if you look at any time, if they're doing it correctly, that their marching form is really, really precise, and how they're moving is really, really precise. So it's not just the color guard that gets rated on the visual scores, it's also everybody else in the band. And of course, how they sound. We practice a lot for this. We're just gonna perform for you part one of four of our Home for the Holidays show. So we have Auld Lang Syne, Happy New Year, through Easter, where we're gonna end with the Handel's Messiah Hallelujah Chorus. Throughout the year, we're gonna start learning more pieces of the show until they have holidays all the way through Christmas in December. That's pretty much it. So we've spent a lot of time on it. To give you context, learning the marching for the football show was just the first day and a half of last week, and the marching for this show is a lot more complicated. There's a lot more things going on with the routine. It took us the rest of the week, but we're very proud of what we've put together so far, and we hope you enjoy part one of Home for the Holidays.
Yes, Shannon!